Hello guys, good afternoon. I'm going to show you how to unlock Vodafone modem. This model K4201. Now what you're gonna do is you have to make sure you have internet access. So you're gonna quickly click login your Vodafone with insert it in your device like that. I've inserted it with Vodafone SIM card. You wait for the login interface to open. This is a normal Vodafone modem interface. Will open everything. Now you're gonna diagnose. Go to diagnose and then look for the IME and then the model. Probably the model printed on the modem is wrong. So this is going to help you to get the model well. So you can see it's loading. Good. So you go to the model. That's the diagnostic. I'm going to get the information about the modem. So you see, this is all the information about the modem. So we need this one, the IME. So this is the serial to the IME. So you're gonna copy that. Copy that, and then now you, with this information, you need no access to internet on your computer. You need to put it away. So what you're going to do is you rather need internet access, but you're going to take it off. Take your modem off the computer, and then now you go to add. Now this Gmail account will only work once. It will work once on your computer. You have 5 access to the account. So I already have my account. Let me quickly log in because I don't want anybody to read my Google account. So it's loading. It's loading. Good. So I need to log in. Good, it's loaded. So this is the interface. You need to enter the model. So the model is here, you can see. The model is K42. And the IME was copied, so we paste it there. Then go for the model, it's K4201. Good. So you only need to submit it like that. Bam. The moment you submit it, you need to wait, and then it will be calculated, and then the information about it will be given to you. So wait for the internet to load, the interface to load, but then the modem is still off your system this time around. You're gonna insert it back after it is loaded, but you need a different SIM card. So I'm taking the SIM card off, and then I'm going to put insert in a new SIM card. So this is a different SIM card. So this is Glo example. So now I'm going to put it back into the computer. Now I'm putting it back. This is the interface. It will load back, telling you to enter a code. Now this is the 3 code you have. These are the 3 code you have. So you need to enter this code. Option 1, option 2, option 3. So let me choose the option 1, copy, and then go. So you can see, when you go to the login interface, they ask you enter your unlock code. So I copied that one, that one, then I insert it there. Pa. This is short marketing, silent of your question. So you're just going to, let's hope, kaboom. So you click on unlock, and if the code is correct, it's going to unlock your modem forever, and you can use any SIM anywhere in the whole world. So let's see, it's wrong. So we're going to try the second one, second unlock code. Second unlock code, copy that one. Then you go back, then you try. Let me try. Copy. It's woo, successful. Device successfully unlocked. So the first code couldn't work, but the second code worked. Now it will be loading. It will be loading. You are done. You are done. So you can see, congratulations. You have activated a 5 gig, blah 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 blah. Then just forget about that one. Close it, just close it. Close it. So you can see, this is my Wi-Fi. So I'm just gonna take off my Wi-Fi and then I'm okay. Less than 5 minutes and I'm done. Only if you know what you are doing. Vodafone broadband, blah blah, that's not what I want. Device has been unlocked successfully, blah blah. Okay, so you can see, what do you have here? You can see. And the network is reading, the network signal is reading. So thank you for watching my video. Like and subscribe for more videos of such. Thank you. Goodbye.